Hola.
Okay. Hey guys, it's Ellie, and I'm going to show you how to make a piggy bank or a box or whatever you want to call it. What you will need is a tissue box and duct tape, or just a tissue box. But yeah, you don't have to. Now that's perfect. See? Now I can just reach up and grab a $1 bill or $1.25, whatever. Okay, anyway. So yeah, you could still put your hand in there. And you could go over a little bit more. Don't know if I'm gonna post this now. Maybe. Oh my goodness, tape. All to be orange. Okay, so I ran out of duct tape. Gonna have have to get more armor, maybe. And I just had one more side, and I might still be able to do it. So yeah, this isn't the best one that I've ever made. It's all jaggedy. But I don't really care. It's just something to keep my Disney funds in. Okay, don't know if I could do that small little part. You can do it duct tape. Maybe not. I just do that. Going to Walmart at 4 o'clock. So I'll probably be doing a haul video 6 or 7. Okay, so, wait. I'll zigzaggy.